Hey, today I'm gonna get new hair, so just follow me.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Good, good, and you?
Good. Ready for your appointment?
Yes, I'm ready.
This is the strangest moment now, because I don't ever see myself without hair, apart from when I get new hair, and so I don't really recognise myself in the mirror so much, which is a bit strange. So I'm kind of looking forward to being normal again when I get my hair in a moment, but yeah, I guess this is a bit strange, but I mean, it's probably stranger for other people that don't know me without hair. To me, it's mainly about living my life as if I had hair, or how I used to live my life when I still had hair, because otherwise I wouldn't see the whole point. Something in the air. Alright, I'm back now, and you've seen the whole process from no hair to a full head of hair, and it makes me happy because nobody in the world could tell that I've ever lost my hair. And I look like a guy with hair because I guess I am a guy with hair now.